making the PE records was simple. I'm not gonna say it was simple. It was pretty complex in the way we've done it. But the one of the things that I wanted to do is I had to put together a team, because back then there was two individual departments. For example, just records was one department. And you had to, and each one of us had different roles. Like Chuck's, for example, his role was in records to find all the spoken word pieces, whether it be, you know, a little bit of outtakes from records saying "get on down" or, you know, or "this is funky" or whatever the case may be, the intros to "Rebel Without a Pause," for example. All those things were that was Chuck's domain. And then, you know, and then Keith would have his role would necessarily be like he's finding all the little like guitar hits, little snatches of stuff that we can build a track around. And Eric's position was to keep all this stuff in some sort of musical time frame. And for me, it was all about getting the agitation and making sure that all these parts was creating a story. It created a mood, it was almost a scenic, a background or backdrop to whatever it is that Chuck was saying.